Oh, four left. Look at them.
I'm here for the.
You get one stamp when you leave the train. Right. The other two stamps are at two Caltrain booths on the other side of the vehicle.
Okay, thank you.
Do you want to go like now? So, this is the line right here. See, it says this big red sign.
Okay,
Caltrain. Just give them that, like when they ask for it. You'll be able to see the cool electric trains. They have raffle tickets, all sorts of stuff. And then if you're done, if you want, there's like food trucks and all sorts of vendors and stuff.
Okay, thank you so much.
Muffin, this one? Okay, thank you. And for you? Hi. Chocolate muffins left.
How much are these?
They're all, it's all complimentary. Yeah, we have a cafe inside the train station, so we're
Should I go over there to get?
Yes.
I have a chocolate muffin.
There you go, thank you.
Chocolate muffin?
One chocolate muffin left.
Thank you so much.
And for you?
Chocolate chip cookie.
Okay.
Are you in the line?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You're the last?
I think so.
Okay, yeah, thank you.
All right. Everyone here is 10 o'clock.
Yeah. piece of beer.
Oh, yeah, you like it. Should you give it a try?
The mechanisms in place for the mid-level doors to be functional?
They're not in place right now. We just have the plug, but everything's ready for all of that stuff to get put in.
Okay.
Really quick and easy installation.
Nice.
Stuff. So it's, if and when that comes option comes available, it'll be a really easy start to just get those doors on.
That'll be up to
Caltrain.
They want to up their platform. Cool. Thank
you. Enjoy, guys.
Excuse me, what were the questions you asked?
I was not there. So there's a plant that they can take out, I think, these.
Yeah.
And put doors here so that the platform height can be raised so people can just, like, if they have mobility devices, they can just roll on. They don't have to, like, step up.
Okay.
And so it would be level platforms with the train.
All right.
But Caltrain has to build new platforms for that first. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I wonder why they had to install them in the first place if they are taking them out.
I don't know. I think it's too expensive right now to up the platform.
Oh, okay.
And so, yeah, they'd have to change every platform on the system. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is it? It does say water closet.
My teacher's a high school student.
Oh, I see. Who?
Southwest.
Oh yeah, Southwest is an
economy. Are we
just landing? Oh, are
we going to
depart?
Wow. You have the one to
get to that in case they need to.
Take care. Have a good day.
Let's stop.
Oh, I thought
too many people trying to solve the
call
tower with my phone.
Oh.
I'm down to like 40 or 50 dollars.
attacked by North Korea.
SOS, what does that mean?
You got an SOS?
I think we're just too many people on the same day.
Oh, it's an emergency.
So mine's even worse.
Doors are closing.
Maybe it's like a different design because it's designed especially for the American market because of local requirements. And significantly, if you were in Europe, you can see that the shape of the car body, it's completely different. It's
really
pretty, it's pretty straight. Normally, you have a curved roof in Europe. Here, it's according to local design, it's straight. Yeah, because it allows us to have a more space on the upper floor here.
So nice.
No.
Thank you.
Should be able to pull, lift, And we did a study for the Federal Transit Administration with respect to bus windows.
Mm-hmm.
They were too heavy, actually, to...
I know on this installation we've seen one guy put one in. So, I mean, getting them out,
Yeah, so they're German. They're Manufacturer-Stahl. And they are... it was changed a little bit for the American design. So really
okay, I'm going to take a picture of it.
car number 4 on your right. Good morning.